Hey Pearl friends, welcome back. Another week, another video, or a few in this case. This video is still a continuation of the BOGO orders. It's the last one, and it's for anybody that ordered more than five oysters, with the exception of one opening here today. So this wraps up that BOGO promotion, like I said. Like to mention, we're starting our new promotion here. Anyone who spends more than $45 gets free shipping in the form of a $5 discount coupon, and that's going to be the code right here. So if you haven't done so already, head on over to our website, check out what we've got to offer. It's www.thepearldude.com, and you can take advantage of that coupon code to get a deal. Also, I want to say thank you to everyone for watching and subscribing to our channel, giving us likes. You know, we really appreciate that. We couldn't do what we've done without you, and we are just so ecstatic about the growth we've seen so far. So please continue. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to our channel and make sure that you give it a thumbs up and turn on those post notifications. It's that little bell icon right by the subscribe button. So without further ado, let's get to the opening of the oysters.
Okay, welcome back everybody. Our first order today is from Dustin to his wife for her birthday. And her birthday was on June 25th. So we're gonna be opening five oysters for her today. I've got a really full bowl, so I'm kind of spinning around a little bit here. Okay, your first is a dark, it's like a midnight blue, no twins, super pretty, 7.13. Alright, we have a peach. It's like a really light kind of gold. Six point 96. Ooh, a dark. No twins. It's a beautiful black, 7.06. All right, one more still. Last one is a beautiful white. Gorgeous. Congratulations and happy birthday. Okay, our next orders are going to be for around 20 each. We are doing 20 next, and these are for Elisa. grab a handful, count them out here. Awesome, 20. So I'm gonna open 10 and then I'll show them to you up close and then I'll open the second set of 10. Just because today's video is like over 200 oysters we're gonna be opening, so. First is kind of a off-white peachy. $7.16. Ooh, this is gorgeous. No twins in there. This is like a steely purple. It's dark. Really neat looking. 7.24. Got a beautiful peach. Seven millimeters. Black. $7.15. Ooh, another black. Classic white. $7.09. Charcoal. This one's really cool. Seven millimeters. Really shiny peach. $7.32. Ooh, this one's neat. Kind of a charcoal, but I almost saw like a little bit of brown in it. $6.75. Wow, lots of dark so far. Okay, this will be number 10. $7.25. And a beautiful white. Is that? Oh, that's our second white. I was going to say our first white. Throw these away. Alright, let's take a look at these first 10. So you can see that second one right here is kind of like a purple. It's really cool. You got a couple beautiful peaches and whites and some blacks. Alright. Ooh, that one had a lot of juice in it. Looks like it might be kind of peach. It's a cool shell there. Got some salt here. Kind of clean this one off better. Okay, this one is 7.3. Okay, we got another kind of off-white peachy. Okay, this measures 7.48, so pretty big. Pretty similar to the one we just opened. All right, gorgeous white. That one's really big. Okay, looks like another white. No twins. Peach, no twins. This one's really bright, 7.5. Getting lots of big ones here in a row. This is kind of a light pink. Kind of peachy. Okay, wow, lots of peaches. This one's a little bit more gold. Still three left. Right, a dark. Another one of those kind of chromey, little hint of like a purple. 7.2. Okay, it looks kind of like a corally peach. Wow, look at how many pearls. Oh, this one's cool. This one's got a lot of gold to it, 6.98. And number 20 for Elisa. Looks to be kind of a purple, like a silvery purple. Alright, look at those. Got lots of lighter peaches and some darker peaches. This one here is really gold looking, right next to the purple. See how close I can get those? Beautiful. Congratulations. Twenty beautiful pearls. All right, next we're also gonna be opening 20, and these are for Alfonso. Open this one first. It's got a piece missing from a shell. Okay, we have a white. Very shiny. Okay, another white. We have a third white. And a dark. This one looks kind of like a midnight blue or a violet. No twins. Beautiful. Ooh, a rose gold. kind of silvery too, actually. 6.61. Ooh, lots of juice in that one. You can see the white one there. Nothing else. This one seems really big. Wow, 7.75. Haven't got an 8mm yet, but we've come pretty darn close. That one has a little bit of a gold tint to it. Of like a shiny silver or two. Very cool. Nothing on that side. Ooh. It's kind of got like a teal color to it. Say this is a chameleon, 7.07. Beautiful. A silvery purple. Another huge white. Okay, I'll open one more here and then I'll show you these up close. Looks like a dark. This one also has a little bit of a chameleon look to it. You can see green and blue. Depending on what side you look at, it's different. 7.25. It's got kind of some texture on that last one, actually. It's not completely smooth. I don't know if you can see that on camera or not. Beautiful start. Ooh, gorgeous blue. This is like a mermaid. 6.97. It's a beautiful blue, but you can see a little tint of green in it. Twins! See them both in there. And these are kind of a bluish purple. Okay, this one is 6.79, and we have 7.24. I'm gonna put those up front here, show you those right away. And that blue we just opened, the mermaid. We have a peach. I think this is your first peach. Seven 7.54. It's got a really pretty gold coloring to that one. Okay, kind of a light peach. Of off-white, 7.22. Looks like another dark. This one's very black. No twins. Another dark. This one also is pretty dark. You can see a little bit of greenish blue in there, 7.26. Ooh, very juicy. Okay, just the one. And this one I'm gonna have to clean in the salt here. All right, got it pretty clean. 7.15. Gorgeous white. Ooh, a stunning purple. It's kind of a mauve-y purple. It's really, really cool. 6.84. And number 20 here. Number 20 is a white. All right, look at that. I think you got one of every color. Look at that purple. That one's pretty rare. And those purple twins up front. Purplish blue. Beautiful. All right, I'm gonna put the twins in a separate bag here. Congratulations, Alfonso. Okay, I'm gonna fill my oyster bowl and we will be right back. All right, our next order is for Brenda, and we're gonna be opening 20 oysters as well. So I got another full bowl. Stir them up a little. First one is a classic white. $7.11. Ooh, a dark kind of a navy. $7.07. Ooh, this one is really pretty. It's a purple. Actually, it looks like a chameleon. No twins. One side's purple, one side's green. $7.2. Think we have twins. There's one. There's the other. They're kind of like a rose gold. Really pretty. $7.61 and $7.44. Those right up in front there. I should give you a really pretty. All right, two sets of twins so far today. Okay, this one's kind of a charcoal, maybe a little bit purple. $7.25. Like another dark, kind of a similar kind of a charcoal, not quite black. $7.21. All right, we're on a roll with these blacks. Ooh. $7.12. This one's probably the lightest of all of them. Oh my gosh, another one. This is six blacks so far. This one is kind of chameleon looking. You can see some coppery purple and green. $7.15. $7.15. This one's kind of tiny. 6.771. All right, one more and we'll be at 10, but technically 11 with the twins. It's really deep in there. It is a white. Okay, I'll show you these up close. Look at all those darks. A couple of whites and that beautiful purple. And of course your twins. Okay, next one is a purple. And a white. 7.44. Ooh, a midnight blue. No twins. Yeah, this is a really pretty blue. One side looks purple. 7.24. Kind of a light purple, it looks like. Let's see once we get it in the sand. 7.23. Yeah, it's like a really subtle purple. White. 7.49. It's really pretty purplish pink. A light peach. 7.14. We have a kind of a charcoal black. 6.98. It's not really charcoal. I just say that when it's not super, super black. It's pretty dark though. All right, gorgeous peach. $7.03. All right, and number 20, oyster number 20. Oyster number 20 has kind of a light pinky purple. $7.44. Wow, look at those. So many amazing colors. All right, congratulations, Brenda. Put your twins in a separate bag. Okay, our next order is for Carlene, and we're also going to be opening 20. Okay, 20. First is a dark blue. Love these ones. I wasn't seeing these for a while, now they're coming back. 6.94. Ooh, this one's kind of a mermaid, a little bit of blue and green in it. $7.4243. All right, this one's kind of rotten here. Got something dark on the inside. We have a peach, beautiful peach. $7.21. Ooh, a really bright peach. It's kind of that pinky peach. Sorry about that. My hands start to get kind of shriveled here, and it's hard to hold everything. 7.22. All right, a silvery purple. 7.18. Looks like a dark. There's a little bit of a violet tint to it. Looks like it's not white. It looks like it has a little bit of a peach color to it. Just gonna have to clean off a little bit. All right, this is 7.11. And a white, first white for you. My line's kind of curving here. Right, black. Six point 93 is what it was. All right, we have one more for the 10. Looks like another dark. This one is kind of charcoal. All right, show you those up close. Beautiful. Okay, it looks like a kind of a mauve-y purple. Kind of a cool shell. Have a black. Seven point 7.16. Huge peach. No twins. And if anybody from today's video wants to order jewelry, just send us a message either on Facebook or by email and we can get that added to your order. 7.51. Facebook or email are probably the best ways to reach us. Sometimes we miss comments on YouTube or Instagram, so. Okay, light peach. 6.79. Got a purple. Kind of a goldish purple. All right, we have a dark, no twins. Classic white. 6.86. Looks like a light purple, possibly. Just really, really light purple or light pink. 6.99. We have a white. And one left. This is oyster number 20. And these are for Carlene. And we have a soft, kind of a peachy pink. Seven point one five. Wow, look at this variety you have. A little bit of everything. That one's really cool. Just like the subtle pinkish purple. It's really pretty. They're all beautiful. So congratulations, Carlene. I'm going to clean up a little bit here and we'll go into the next order. Okay, our next order is for Sherry and we're going to be opening 28 oysters. So I've got another full bowl. Just going to grab a big handful here. All right, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28. Oh my goodness, you are so lucky. All right. First one in this tiny little oyster is a gorgeous purple. 7.23. Ooh, a rose gold, kind of a mauve-y. We have a light pink. Okay, we have a black. It looks like it has a little bit of a blue color to it. Yes, it is blue. 7.18. A really light peach. This is kind of like a gold, off-white gold. No twins. This one's kind of a peachy gold. It's got a lot of meat stuck on it. Just rolling it in the salt. Try to get as much off now as I can. This is 7.45. It's got a little bit of a pink, more pink than peach to that one. Ooh, kind of a pinky purpley. It's actually more of a pinky peach. All right, here is the first seven. That middle one's kind of a mermaid. It's not completely smooth, it's got a little bit of texture. Beautiful pearls so far. Twins. See that? They're too like pink. One's a little darker than the other. Ooh, very beautiful. 7.34 and 7.03. I'll put those up front here. One's got more of a gold and one's got more of like a reddish, a pink to it. Gorgeous. All right. Ooh, a really pretty purple. 6.94. Sorry about that. That one is really shiny. Looks like a dark. No twins. This black one is 6.88. Ooh, this one's gorgeous. It's like a silvery pinkish purple. Oop. I gotta pinch them in there a little bit tighter. They keep slipping out on me. Okay, we have kind of a charcoal black, no twins. You can see a little bit of green in it, 7.62. Another dark. A white one, our first white. Oh my gosh, you've got so many colorful ones. Okay, this is 7.19. Okay, so that's our second set of seven. We got the twins up front. We're number seven, so look at those. Amazing. All right, we're halfway there. You are gonna have some amazing pearls. Okay, looks like a white. A soft peach. We've got a silvery pink. This is a light peach. Okay. Okay, this is 6.98. Ooh, a beautiful blue. I just love these blues. This one's kind of an off-white. It's got a little hint of like a peachy gold. 7.04. This one's gonna need some work to clean. This one's another really light, not quite white, has a little hint of peach or pink to it. Gonna get it cleaned off here. 7.10. All right, so this is our third set of seven there. Got that beautiful blue. And that white is really white. That's really pretty. And this one is another like really, really light peach. Probably the lightest of all of them. It's really shiny too. Ooh, we've got a dark. This one's blue, but not quite as blue as the other one. More of a really dark navy. 7.02. A purple, the light lavender. We have a peach, no twins. We have a light kind of pinkish purple. Super iridescent. Ooh, a beautiful white. It's humongous. 8.07. This is the biggest pearl we've ever had. And I'm measuring it at its longest point. But even if I measure it the other way, 7.66. So, I mean, it's not perfectly round. None of them really are. But wow, at its biggest point, it's over 8 millimeters. That is a huge pearl. And your last one here looks kind of like a rose gold. No twins. Wow, you got some really stunning pearls. This one is really bright, 7.29. This pinkish one from the twin. Sorry, you can't see, like right there, that one. I don't know if I've ever seen one that like kind of pinkish red. It's so pretty. They're all beautiful. Congratulations, Sherry. I'm going to put the twins separately. Alright, that's a lot of beautiful pearls. Look at that. Okay, next is Dawn, and we're opening 21. Let's see if I have 21 in here. Okay, I do. Okay, Don, your first one is a beautiful peach. Looks like a dark. This one has a little bit of a brown coloring to it. You can see a little bit of green. It's very pretty, 7.57. Okay, we have a soft peach. We have a black. Peach. We're going every other here. Peach dark, peach dark. $7.89. 7.12. And this one looks like white, but it might have a little light pink to it. Let's see here. Yeah, it's hard to tell. It's pretty white, but I can see a little bit of a light pink in it. This one was kind of halfway open. It's got a lot of meat on it, so let me get it cleaned off. Like it gets kind of dried on there. All right, got most of it off. I will clean it off after the video. 6.95. This one's a light peach. Ooh, it's a blue. No twins. This one's kind of a mermaid. You can see blue and green. 7.16. Okay, tiny little oyster. We have a kind of a gold, light gold. Light purple. Oh. Saying 6.66, but now I got it to say 6.64. Okay, here are the first 10. You can see that mermaid. You can see the green on one side and kind of blue on the other. Two blacks. That first one has a little bit of a brown tint. Lots of beautiful peaches, that beautiful white in the middle. Kind of that pinky, soft pinky purple on the end. All right, we have a white. This one seems pretty big. 7.44. Another white. This one's really shiny. Seven millimeters exactly. Ooh. Ooh, this one looks cool. I thought there was another one in there, but that's like part of the shell. Looks like another mermaid. 7.33. this is a slimy one. And it has a beautiful silvery purple. It's a pretty big one. Ooh, a blue, a deep blue. Okay, this looks like a pinky peach. Another dark. That one has a lot of reflecting light on it. Very beautiful. Ooh, kind of a purpley blue. No twins. This one I'll have to clean off better, but it is white, 6.9. Might have a little coloring to it, a little bit of a gold tint. All right, your 20th oyster. Sorry about that, the video restarted. So I just opened that beautiful rose gold. And that is 6.74. Oops. All right. Wow, that one is gold. This is number 21. And it's a soft peach. Beautiful. Well, congratulations, Dawn. All right, we're gonna fill up the oysters and move on to the next order. All right, our next order is for Gabrielle, and that is for 20 oysters. So we got another full bowl. Today is officially the most oysters I've ever opened in one day, and probably our longest video. But I can't believe, I mean, we've already had two sets of twins, We've had some really amazing colors. I cannot complain. Okay. We have 20 here. All right. First is a silvery pinkish purple. No twins. $6.77. And I think this video, we're opening 270 or 80 oysters. Ooh, this one's beautiful. This is a purple. It's really big, 7.49. Especially compared to that one next to it. It looks huge. It's a huge shell. We have a midnight blue. $7.45. And another dark. This one's kind of chameleon looking. You can see a little bit of green and purple. $6.51. And a peach. $7.27. We have a really light purple. $6.7. And a white, no twins. $6.95. Now I said we had two sets of twins. We might have actually had three today already. I can't remember. All right, this slimy one has a gorgeous dark in it. Looks kind of purpley blue. $7.17. Yeah, next to the other dark, it looks more violet. Classic white. $7.33. And your 10th one is another dark, no twins. All these darks are different. This one's more close to black. $7.17. All right, let me show you the first 10 up close. Really beautiful pearls. We have a classic white. Ooh, pretty pinkish purple. No twins. Kind of a silvery 7.24. Kind of an off-white. This is 7.4. There's a hint of gold or peach to it. We have a dark, dark blue. Has a little purple to it too. And this looks like a light pink. Show you the third set of five here. Ooh, a really bright purplish mauve. Ooh, really vibrant peach, kind of coral color. That is bright. The light purple, really light purple. And a peach. 7.29. Beautiful. One's pretty bright too. Not as bright as that other one. And number 20 here for Gabriel is a light pink. Wow, you got some beautiful pearls. Lots of colors. 6.74. Beautiful. Congratulations. Hard to grab them. Okay, next up we have Jennifer, and we're going to be opening 20 oysters. First is kind of an off-white. Got the light kind of peachy pink. Ooh, white one right here. Let's see if there's anything else in there. Nope, just a slimy oyster. This one's very white. Pretty big too, 7.28. We have a beautiful kind of a goldish peachy pink. Actually more silver than gold. And a white. Look at that. First five is kind of a light, then a pink, and then a light, and then a pink, and a white. Looks like we have a peach, light peach. And a really shiny white. 7.13. Ooh, a beautiful purple pink. That one's really bright. I've got a lot of color on that one. Yay, we got a dark. This one looks kind of violet. A little hint of violet to it. 7.18. That one is really pretty. It's almost got like a coppery cranberry light reflection on it. Okay, another dark, more of a charcoal. We have a classic white. And kind of a charcoal blue. Beautiful, 7.06. Huge oyster. Shining white. Really shiny. We have a beautiful peach. Can you hear that? There it is. Let's see if there's another one in there. Just the one. Okay, I'll show you that set of 10 we just opened. Got that kind of cranberry purple. Some really pretty colors. And that peach is beautiful. Okay, this one. It's hard to tell so far. Kind of a goldish rose, like a rosy. Have a beautiful black. Seven millimeters. This one you can see a little bit of green in it. It's kind of got a teal tint. It's very cool. Ooh, a violet. $7.03. Looks kind of like a chameleon. See a little bit of green and purple in there. 7.05. All right, one left here for Jennifer. This is oyster number 20. And it is a white. No twins. Got some really beautiful dark ones, like the teal and purple, and that one's kind of cranberry-ish. Got a good variety here. 6.97. See how close I can get it there. Beautiful. Congratulations, Jennifer. The sand just likes to stick right to my fingers. All right, beautiful. All right, I'm gonna clean up here, grab some more oysters, and we will move on. Okay, our next order is for Lisa, and we are gonna be opening 20 oysters. Okay, we have to open this first because this is probably the biggest oyster I've ever seen. Let me just give you one to compare it to. It is humongous. All right, we have a beautiful white. No twins in there, man. Could have had about five in there with how big that was. Seven. Your second one is kind of a light peach off-white, not quite white. 7.1. And a classic white. 6.95. We have a beautiful peach. Sorry, the sun's coming in. We don't have blinds on the window. 7.37. It's like a skylight window type thing, so. Ooh, it's like highlighting the pearls. All right, this one has kind of a pinkish tint. Seven We have a dark, ooh, this one's very pretty. It's a purple, but it's like a plum purple. It's really pretty. 6.89. One side is kind of like dark, but the other side is like this really bright plum color. Snow White. Another white. This one looks pretty big. 7.44. Ooh, a really pretty pink. We have a peach, no twins. All right, let's show you these first 10 up close. Got some pinks and peaches, whites, and then that plum colored one. Gorgeous. Ooh, this is a really silvery pink. Wow, it looks like metal. So silvery. 7.1. Wow, that is really cool. Okay, we have a really pretty blush pink. 7.33. This one's already opened. Opening. Feel it in there. It's the one in there. This is kind of an off-white. 7.17. Yeah, it's got a little tint of peach to it. It's really shiny. 7.17. This one's also kind of a light peach. Sorry, just trying to get the most I can off. I learned that it's easier to clean them off when they're right when they come out. You can get as much of it off, otherwise it kind of dries on there. 7.35. Ooh, a beautiful like blue, little tint of green. 7.37. 6.93. Looks like another dark. This one's more black. Ooh, chameleon, beautiful. Okay, very light peach. Ooh, super white. 6.72 and oyster number 20. These are for Lisa. Your last one is a midnight blue. Beautiful. Alright, show you that second set of 10 up close. You can see that chameleon one's got a lot of green to it. And that super gold looking one, silverish gold. That's pretty rare. All beautiful, lots of color. So congratulations, Kim. Or Lisa, sorry. Okay, our next order is for Liz, and we're going to be opening 20 oysters. Let's get these out of the way. First oyster for Liz. Is a beautiful blue, deep blue. Little tint of purple to it, 6.96. Soft pinky peach. $7.06. Ooh, a really beautiful purple. It's really iridescent. 7.09, 7.10 it changed to. Okay, it looks like a dark. You can see a little bit of a teal coloring. Ooh, another dark. This one is kind of a purplish blue. Okay, we have a light pinky peach. This one is very similar to the one we just opened, maybe a little bit more peachy. It looks pretty big. 7.87. Very big. All right, looks like another kind of light peach. 7.38. Beautiful white, your first white. Ooh, twins. All right, one's kind of a blue and the other one's got a little bit of more of like a tealy kind of, I don't know, they're both really, really pretty. 7.35 on the more blue one, and the more green one is 7.20. Put those right there. All right, so that's your first 10 with the twins in the back. That really green one up front. Some beautiful peaches. Your next is kind of a purplish pink. Very soft peach. 7.36. Okay, another white, your second white. This is a pink. Kind of a mauve-y purple. One side looks really kind of gold. 7.32. Light peach. Got a dark, no twins. 7.08. And white. 7.1. Really pretty pink. All right, and oyster number 20 for Liz is a white. Wow, you got some really amazing colors. So glad everyone's getting such a variety. 7.19. So that second set of 10 and those twins in the middle. Sorry, dog's barking. It's not Bella this time, it's Winnie. We put a collar on Bella so it vibrates so she doesn't bark as much, but it sounds like we need to get Winnie a collar too. All right, congratulations, Liz. All right, I'm gonna go let the dogs outside and I'll be right back. All right, our next order is for Melissa, and this is for 12 oysters. Oh, we better open that one. First, since it's already opening, just calling our name, and it is a white, no twins. This is really white, it's pretty big too. Let's see here, I'm trying to get the bigger side. 7.49. I do it the other way. We've got 7.29030. Alright, your second one is a light pink, kind of peachy. And like a silvery white. And this one is 7.38. Ooh, a beautiful kind of violet purple. This is a really pretty purple, like a light purple. And another kind of light pinky. PG 7.27. All right, your first six got kind of a pink and purple, dark purple, two whites and a peach. This one is a really soft blush pink. Pretty bright peach. 6.93. Yeah, that one is bright. A lot of juice in that one. Looks like a dark, kind of a chromey purple. 7.21. Ooh, a dark kind of a purpley blue. 6.95. Black. 7.38. And last one here from Melissa. And is a big white. Lots of meat in this one, no twins. All right, there's the second set of six, that really bright peach. And that bluish purple dark one is really pretty. Quite the spectrum of color here. All right, thank you, Melissa. Okay, our next order is really special. It is for Munin, and it is a present to herself in honor of her 84th birthday. So happy birthday. And I'm super excited. We're gonna be opening 22 oysters. So let's see what you get. I know she said her birthday is in early July. So it's coming up, 84. All right, 22 oysters. First one is like a silvery purple. Okay, we have a white. It's kind of an off-white, 7.03. A light peach. That silvery purple is really unique. 7.17 on this light peach. All right, we have a dark. It's got a hint of purple to it. Ooh, kind of a mauve-y pink. Pinkish purple. No twins in that one. This one looks kind of like a chameleon. Let's see here. Pretty dark, but you can see a little tint of blue and green in it. 7.23. All right, I'll show you the first six here. Beautiful. Twins! Happy birthday, twins! And they are a beautiful blue. these are beautiful. 7.03 and 7.06, so very similar in size. Beautiful blues. Okay, this is kind of a peachy pink. Six point six. Pretty bright colored one. All right, Georgia Peach. Six point nine two. Classic white. 6.71. We have a mermaid, it looks like. It's got some green, blue, and purple. Is 6.48 and a classic white. 7.53, another pretty big one. And looks like the matching white, another big one. This one actually might be more white, the other one a little bit more off-white. Ooh, 8.03. That's the second time this video we've gone over 8 millimeters. So another humongous pearl. Okay, so there's the second set of six and then those pair of twins. Oops, sorry. Rolled them right out of there. Hopefully they're in the same order still. Okay, we have a light pink. 6.70. That one's very shiny. This is a brighter pink, a little bit of a coral color to it. Looks like a kind of a bluish teal. Got a beautiful white. 7.16. Dark, kind of a chromey, but I can see reflections of green and purple in it. 7.25. Ooh, pretty peach. Alright, so here's our third row of six. Kind of got sand stuck to the. Let's see if I turn it around there. See how bright that one is. Okay, we have three left. My alarm's going on my phone. Okay, we have a white here. And that is 7.24. Ooh, a really pretty like mauve. This one's pretty unique. It's hard to describe that one. All right, your last one here, number 22. 22 oyster, 23 pearl. And it is a light kind of pinky purple. On that one. All right. Look at all of those beautiful pearls. That first silver one we started out with. Beautiful blue twins. I'll put those in a separate bag. Well, congratulations, and I hope you have a happy birthday. July birthdays are awesome. Mine's on the 14th. I thought you had said from your post that yours was the 9th, possibly. So, coming up. Right, let me fill up some more oysters and we'll move on. Okay, our next order here is for Angela W. And this is for 21 oysters. Okay, so 20. Your first pearl is a white. No twins in there. Oop, I got my water on the wrong side. Looks like another white. This one's a little brighter white. The other one was more of a cream. Seven side, they look pretty similar, actually. Okay, we have a third white. Ooh, a beautiful rose gold. Super bright. Lots of color to this one. 7.25. We have another white. Well, you'll definitely have a match in earrings if you choose to do earrings. 7.14. Wow, we're just on a roll with these whites. This one is 7.26. This is a tiny oyster, and we have a beautiful coral kind of pink. White. Seven millimeters exactly. Really juicy one. Okay, this one looks like a peach. Gotta get it cleaned off. I'm using the other towel I have here with some salt on it. Try to get it cleaned off a little bit better. A really pretty peach. 7.55. I'll clean it a little bit better after the video here. Okay, number 10 is a really light peach. 7.3. All right, we'll show you these first 10 up close. Got some gorgeous whites, some are a little bit more cream. And you've got that rosy one in the first row. A couple beautiful peaches in the back. All right, looks like I gotta change my camera battery, so I'm gonna switch that up and then we have 11 left to open. Okay, we got the new battery. So we will open the next oyster here. Okay, Ooh, a midnight blue. And one side has some green coloring to it. Your first dark. All right, this is 7.56. Definitely a mermaid. If I set it right here, you can see blue on one side and green on the other. Very cool. Okay, we have a light kind of pinkish purple. Trying to get it cleaned off. 6.58. Kind of a light pink purple. This one's bigger. 7.22. Little peach to it. Gorgeous pink. We have a white. .49, so a pretty big one. So I'll show you that row of five. Got that mermaid, beautiful, and then some kind of pinky purples. And then we have six left. Is like a really light peach, 7.11. Shiny white. .21. White, and you could probably make a really pretty bracelet with all these whites. 7.28. Got kind of a pinkish purple. .67. Looks kind of like a light peach. Seven millimeters. Right, and last one, number 21. Is a beautiful white. Wow, I'm glad we got you that mermaid one. Unless you like lighter ones, then you definitely got some really beautiful pinks and whites here. 7.37 on this one. So there is the back row. Start out with that light peach. This one's really vibrant up in the front there. It's really pretty. All right, congratulations, Angela. Thank you. All right, 21. Okay, we have one more order for this video, and that's for Tina. And we're gonna be opening 20 oysters. So I should have 20 left in here. We will see. Too short, so I'm gonna go grab two more. I'll be right back. All right, just added two more. So, sorry about that. I counted wrong in the beginning. First one for Tina. Ooh, it's a really pretty purple. Mauve purple. Okay, this one looks kind of a silvery purple. We have a white. Ooh, a dark blue. It's got a little bit of green in it. Might be kind of a mermaid. 6.92 and a white. Next is a peach. This one's kind of a gold. A really subtle peach. 7.26. Really shiny white. It is a dark, kind of a charcoal-y bluish purple. Oh, let me show you these. Our first 10. Get that mermaid in front, a couple of purples, peaches, whites. Great start. Another dark. We have a beautiful peach. Kind of a pinky peach, actually. Really soft peach. Ooh, pretty purple. 6.55. And this is kind of a light peachy. No twins. Right, really shiny peach. I was hoping there was going to be two in there, but there's not. This one's really shiny. 7.02. Like another peach, light peach. 7.2. Beautiful white. 7.51. one's pretty big. So a tiny little oyster. And it has... It's hiding from me. It is a silvery purple. Beautiful. Seven. 7.26. All right, and last one here for Tina. Number 20. Ooh. Looks like a dark. No twins. It's a beautiful dark. 7.35. Show you the second grouping of 10. That last one we just opened's got a little tint of green. I don't know if you can see that. Very beautiful. Congratulations, Tina. And thank you everybody that placed an order during our buy one, get one. We had so many orders that we had to move this video to the early part of this week. And this was our longest and most oyster open video ever. So hopefully you could have made it to the end. If not, sorry. But you guys have a wonderful weekend. 4th of July, if you celebrate that, and we'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.